tell me, what are the differences you've found between being mayor and a member of city council?
That's probably one of the most frequent questions that I receive just in the community. And I would probably say just the view in which I approach policy and approach, you know, working with my colleagues. This is a bird's eye view as mayor, and I see everything, and I have to take a very holistic approach to everything that I'm doing. Whereas as a council member, I knew, although I'm still just one vote, but I'm the first of equals. But as a council member, you know, I was coming in from my part of the city, you know, from my, you know, constituents that, you know, I communicate with on a regular basis. So it was a bit more narrow and more singular rather than being so broad now.